And now the lights are out.
They cut the power, man. How did they cut the power?
Oh, generator's dead.
You can actually turn the generator back on. Just set up it and find where it is. That's not the generator. That's the chipper.
Oh! Yep, killed by a Zambo. Because that is one tough Zambo.
So day two, because I never make it. Alright, so I'm gonna give you a hint. So, cabin number two, that whole thing I was talking about?
Yeah.
You're gonna need a guy and a girl to get the key down.
Oh. You're like talking about feelings and things. Oh, there we go. And based on any sort of trope, they're now dead. Where did the key go?
That opened up a door in the big brown house you get to go to that had a shotgun inside.
Oh. Well then.
You will need to find shells.
What the? What fella took her out? Oh, this is awful.
The weather vane?
Find shells. Got one. One shotgun shell. Oh. Who puts a door like that?
Assholes like us.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, there's the generator. Mm-hmm. And you cut the power. Oh, he got back up.
It's the heart of the situation. You know better.
I have no idea how to turn this generator on.
You already turned it on.
So I hear him going through all the other cabins. Hitting the wind chime.
Hey, made it till the morning.
All right. Oh, nope. Bye. Now, how to get the flare gun? Oh, those were matches.
You burned a bomb.
I sure did. Doesn't see me. Oh, hey, what's up, Megiddo?
Thank you for coming to the Lowe's.
Oh, he took the dog!
Oh, you didn't notice that yet?
No, I didn't notice that till now. This is the Lakeview Cabin Collection. Okay, I can't start up the wood chipper, apparently.
He might have actually just cut the power again.
He's up there now.
He also broke one of his legs off, it seems.
I think that happened when I was dropping stuff on him.